Garuda Express, an international courier service.
मेरे ख्याल से ये बहुत बहुत सालों के बाद एक प्योर सस्पेंस थ्रिलर आ रहा है. ये हु डन इट नहीं है कि हु इज द किलर, बट इट्स मोर ऑफ अ हाउ डन इट और अ व्हाई डन इट. एंड आई थिंक वी हैव गॉट इनटू अ जॉनर दैट हैज नॉट बीन एक्सप्लोर्ड फॉर अ वेरी लॉन्ग टाइम. सो मैं उम्मीद करता हूं कि ये जो हमने कोशिश की है वो ऑडियंस उसको अच्छी लगेगी और बहुत एंटरटेन करेगी और ग्रिप करेगी. But of course, this is up to you, the media, to decide. And we have a wonderful cast over here. I'd like to introduce the cast in order of alphabetically importance. No, forget it. Let's start alphabetically. Zareen Khan from Z. I'm coming the other way around. Yeah. And then we have Mohit Madan, M. And finally, we have G, Gautam Rode G. So, that's the cast. And of course, we don't have two important members of our cast here. In fact, three important members. Lilith Dubey, Abhinav Shukla, who's playing the romantic lead in the film. And of course, the man in the news, Srishant. So, we'll catch up with them sometime later. We leave you to, we also have the gentleman who's composed the wonderful, I think this is the background score of the year, and he's also composed the theme. Rohit Kulkarni, where are you? Will you say hi to everyone? That's Rohit. This is a man you're going to hear about more. Of course, he's done big films like Mary Kom and other films, but he's succeeded in making a small film like Aksar too big. So thank you very much, Rohit. And let's see the trailer. First, let's launch the trailer and then we'll give you a little surprise which no one knows about. We are going to do another little launch over here which I'll tell you about after we see the trailer. So, can we have these bright lights off, please? Yes, okay. We're not going to do this again. Ek hi take hoga. The cast is here for a one-on-one and any interviews or any questions that you'd like to ask. We throw this open to the house. Thank you. Yeah, do we need a mic there?
Takesh.
Center.
హలో హలో
హాయ్ హలో అనంత్ సార్
To ask you.
Yeah. Yeah. So, this film was earlier stated to release in October. What was the reason behind the postponement?
If I tell you, you promise to keep it a secret?
I'll try to.
Then what's the point in telling you? Okay, look, October, frankly, I think it was a very good decision by the producers. It was a tough decision to take because October was tempting, but then as now seeing it in hindsight, we don't have to do a postmortem because October only belonged to one film, which was released during Diwali, and the other weeks were very, very bad. And I think I would attribute this to the foresight of the producers, who decided that November would be a good month. And fortunately, the decision is correct because 17th November is a good date to release a film like this. And I think we all stand to gain by this decision.
Zarina, I have a question for you too. Do you feel sequels are lucky for you because Houseful 2, H23 and now Aksar 2?
Well, I don't know lucky or not lucky. I'm just very happy to be a part of it. And I am happy that the filmmakers feel that I can be a part of their sequel and they have their trust in me. So it's just good for me.
And talking about your future projects, is there anything with Salman Khan on the cards right now?
As of now, no. But maybe in the future.
Mohit, I would like to ask you, earlier also sir has said that you are a secret element in the movie, and right now also we don't get to see you in the trailer. So do you feel anything like upset or sad about it because you don't get much scope in the trailer?
I think it's a film that you should watch, and I'm there in the trailer somewhere. That's a secret. So I think what else should I say? You tell me.
I think you guys just wait till the film is released and why we're keeping him a well-guarded secret.
Anand sir, we would like to know something about the music of the film. You know, it was a decision to release the songs of the film today, to launch the music launch. Tell us something more about the music.
Well, what happened was, as usual, when the songs are released online and we see that they are hitting the charts and they get popular, so we decided since we have a lovely gathering over here and there's a lovely evening where we release the trailer, and we have not many days to go for the release, which is just 11 days ahead of us. So we decided not to have another event to launch the music, and we were surprised when the music actually got published yesterday, and we managed to lay our hands on the copies, hard copies, CDs, which are rare to come by these days because everything is online. And I think the thrill of actually holding a CD in your hand is something that we wanted to share with the media today. So, and since the whole cast is here, the main cast is here, this was, I think, the perfect opportunity to release the music.
Also, sir, this kind of genre is not much exposed in Hindi cinema. As a director, as a filmmaker, what are your thoughts on it?
Exactly. That's one of the reasons why I attempted this, because it's not, the film noir as we know it, the good old-fashioned suspense dramas, which came in from the Hitchcock days, and which I think has been very rarely like exploited in Indian cinema. We do have a film noir here and there, but it's been a long time since a pure suspense film has been released. And it's a real seesaw in the film, the who's playing whom kind of thing. And it'll just keep audiences on the edge of the seat and guessing as to what is the real motive of each character. So the unpredictability of the film is what we are banking on, the unpredictability of the characters. In fact, the cast has come together for the first time. No one has ever cast them together for the first time. So there is no image that any of these actors carry. So the unpredictability that they portray in the film is something that will keep the audiences hooked.
So first of all, congratulations for the trailer and for the songs.
Thank you.
My question to you is that recently one more same genre film has released, Ittefaq, and then this is one more the same genre film. Do you think the trend of a suspense thriller movie is back?
Well, that was purely an Ittefaq. So, you know. But it was, inspired by Signpost to Murder. This is not an inspired film, sorry to say that. And Ittefaq is a whodunit. Who is the killer? Here, there is no whodunit, who is the killer. But it's, like I said before, a howdunit and a whydunit, which makes it more intricate and more fascinating. And it's actually a good old-fashioned suspense drama with black humor in it, and with one of the rare qualities of, you know, you actually being coming out very entertained, you know, by the story and the plot. So, unfortunately, I can't tell you more. But if you see the film, you'll know why we are so thrilled to have actually been part of it and made the film.
Hi, Gautam. My question is for you. Aapne television and cinema, dono genre mein, matlab dono मीडियम में काम किया है तो क्या डिफरेंस महसूस करते हैं आप दोनों मतलब
जी दोनों में शूटिंग स्टाइल एकदम ही अलग है जैसे टेलीविजन में आपको स्क्रिप्ट्स उसी टाइम मिलती है उसी दिन मिलती हैं शॉट से पहले मिलती हैं यहाँ पे आपको डेढ़ महीने पहले आती है स्क्रिप्ट और आप उसे प्रिपेयर कर सकते हैं अपने हिसाब से तो शूटिंग स्टाइल एकदम ही अलग है मतलब वहाँ पे आपको मिनट्स निकालने पड़ते हैं दिन के जैसे हमें कभी 15 मिनट निकालने पड़ते हैं कभी 18 निकालने पड़ते हैं कभी पूरा एपिसोड निकालना पड़ता है यहाँ पे आप जमा टिका के करते हैं तो इन दोनों में यही फ़र्क है
गौतम डेली सोप में रोमांस करना और जरीन के साथ रोमांस करना कितना डिफरेंस रहा
इन्होंने कहा ना जमा टिका के होता है
सब जमा टिका के एकदम करेक्ट आंसर सर ने बोल दिया देखिए यहाँ पे आप दो घंटे में अपनी कहानी बता रहे हैं वहाँ पे आप महीनों लग जाते हैं आप घुमा फिरा के वही बातें कर रहे होते हैं तो फ़र्क तो होता ही है डेफिनेटली जैसे यहाँ पे एक टाइट स्क्रिप्ट होती है वहाँ पे हर दिन एक स्क्रिप्ट लिखी जाती है जो कभी कभी अच्छी भी होती है कभी कभी समझ ना आने वाली भी होती है तो फ़र्क एक्चुअली शूटिंग स्टाइल और स्क्रिप्ट में बहुत होता है सो डेफिनेटली चीज़ें अलग हो जाती हैं
रोमांस का जवाब नहीं दिया आपने
रोमांस मैंने मैंने जो बेचारा रोमांस कर रहा है वो पहाड़ों पर बैठा है पहाड़ों पर बैठा है सो या थैंक यू
थैंक यू थैंक यू
हो गया जी
थैंक यू
जी